Tyler.
Do you think you got practical information that you can use in your business at the Spurrell Associates Beat the Odds at Business Bootcamp?
Yeah, definitely.
And what was your favorite piece of information?
I liked all of it a lot, but you just like really hammered home the point of, you know, making a calendar and setting checkpoints for yourself, which is something I need to do. So, yeah.
Awesome. Thank you.